market is on a roller coaster ride. Bitcoin slips below $64,000, Ethereum stays strong, and Shiba Inu is soaring. Wondering what's going on? So let's dive in. Hi and welcome to Crypto Pulse, where we provide you daily updates on crypto market trends for strategic investment and calculated gains. Bitcoin is struggling to hold its ground, now priced at $63,723.63, down 1.24% in the last 24 hours. However, it's not all bad news. BTC is still up 0.90% for the week after peaking at $66,076. On September 28, Bitcoin has faced selling pressures, dropping to its immediate support level of $63,258. Well, technically, Bitcoin is hovering near the lower Bollinger band, indicating it might be oversold if BTC breaks the resistance of $64,025, we could see a rebound. But right now, macroeconomic concerns like potential interest rate hikes are weighing heavily on the market. Ethereum remains at a bright spot, trading at $2,639.56, up 0.25% for the day and 0.43% for the week. Ethereum's resilience is fueled by its decentralized finance activity and ecosystem developments, giving it an edge over Bitcoin in this volatile market. Let's talk about the other key players. Solana continues to shine, priced at $155.28, down slightly by 0.87% today, but up a solid 6.07% for the week. Meanwhile, Ripple has taken a hit, dropping 4.05% to $0.62, though it's still up 5.79% for the week. But the real show stealer is Shiba Inu, skyrocketing by 26.98% in just 7 days, now trading at $0.00001831. Well, Shiba Inu's surge is driven by community enthusiasm and ongoing project developments. So the overall market sentiment is cautious, with the fear and greed index stuck in neutral territory. External factors like Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell's recent comments on interest rates have dampened risk assets, including cryptocurrencies. On the institutional side, Japan's Meta Planet just acquired 107.91 BTC, showing that big players are still confident in Bitcoin's long-term potential. So that's it for today's market update. Whether Bitcoin bounces back or Ethereum continues to outperform, only time will tell. So stay tuned, stay cautious, keep an eye on support and resistance levels. With Analytics Inside, your go-to digital companion for all the things crypto. And remember, volatility is the price you pay for opportunity. Keep investing wisely, and I'll see you in the next video.